Come for the cameras. And he's strong in the front court too. Good technique, but there's one back for Bublik.
We've seen Morfis is playing well this week, but time is running out for a lot of those guys.
Too quickly. Very well played. Exquisite play from Bublik at the back.
Don't play many guys like Bublik. There's not many players out there who go about their business in the fashion he does. Huge deal over there, so they are really trying to get some homegrown players through.
That time. There it is. What a game. Who cares about the double faults? And despite them, Bublik holds with some panache to win 6-4.
One break was good enough in the first set. That was disappointing. That's the first time.
See, he has changed it up a little bit in this last couple of points.
That's how much good it's done.
As he has done this week.
You've got the grip where he is.
Game. Good luck.
Nothing he could do. Change things around. Well, he narrowed his option there.
30-40.
Best not to try, I think so.
Yeah. Oh. Well, he was pretty conservative. Similar shot about 20 minutes ago. Fourth round of Wimbledon. Oh. Oh. Banana skin written all over it.
It's that urgency to rush through the shot.
Good. Listen to the roar. Superlative Sasha Bublik, who takes the title here in Antwerp. A devastating display of serving particularly, and he backed it up. Title number 3, and I'm sure he's telling Art the piece, your time is going to come. Mighty, mighty good. He is a breath of fresh air. Sometimes he does frustrate.